An iteration plan displays the goals for an iteration. You can create an iteration plan and assign work items that must be completed during an iteration. Create an iteration plan. The Plan Overview section provides a description of the high-level tasks that are considered for a plan. State an objective for the iteration. You can manage work items by adding, modifying, assigning, or grouping them in a plan. In addition to modifying work items in the editor, you can modify work items from the Planned Items page of a plan. Modify a work item by changing its owner. To add more documentation, such as test plans, design plans, or links, you can add them as pages. Add a links page to the plan so that we can link to related documentation and artifacts. You can rename a plan or reassign a plan to a different project area or team area. You can also reassign a plan to a different iteration. Reassign the plan to a different iteration. End of Lesson 1. Lesson 2. Create a work item. A work item is a method of tracking tasks and issues during a development cycle. From the Team Artifacts window, create a task work item. File the work item against the team area. Add a description to the work item. Set additional fields such as owner and priority. Link to any related work items. Save the work item. After submitting a work item, you can update it by changing the status, editing estimates, adding tags, comments, and so on. Add tags to the work item to organize them or identify them for search purposes. Open the Work Items window to view and edit work items. You can open a work item in the Quick Edit window to edit several work item values and attributes. Change the Found In field of the work item. You can also change certain work item attributes from the context menu in the Work Items window. From the Work Items window, change the status of a work item. You can also update multiple work items simultaneously from the Work Items window. Change the priority field of multiple work items simultaneously. End of lesson 2.